Biden and the Democrats are desperate to distract from the real issues, which is that their party has been taken over by socialists, extremists, and probably communists. I think it's beyond socialism. I think it's a step beyond, and could be many steps beyond, if you take a look. And that if they win, they will nominate justices who will destroy the American way of life, the American dream. They will destroy the American dream. They'll destroy America. They'll destroy the United States of America. Your private right to own a firearm will be totally eliminated. Your guns will be confiscated. Your ability to live by your religious faith will be devastated. They'll abolish America's borders and give government health care to illegal aliens, which will destroy our health care system because so many people will pour into our country. That's a tremendous incentive. On voter fraud, as you know, hopefully there won't be a very big movement because hopefully we're going to be able to win. I think we have the massive movement. I think we're going to have a tremendous tremendous victory. There won't be a transition because I can't imagine we call a transition if we win. You know, they talk about, will there be a friendly transition? Of course there will, but we have a big problem, and you see it every day. You see